scary video from inside a school bus in Tulsa. The driver lost control on the rain-slicked roads yesterday afternoon, crashed through a guardrail, and rolled. There were 10 students on board. Four were taken to the hospital. One is still there with a broken leg. The bus driver was also hospitalized but is expected to be okay. Investigators say the driver was going slower than the speed limit, but it was still too fast for those wet conditions.